And now back to our favorite hobby here on the internet, yelling at retards and telling them they're wrong.
The operator of Japan's crippled nuclear plant says its latest probe shows melted fuel at the bottom of one of the reactors is being kept cool. Tokyo Electric Power Company says the water level in the containment vessel of reactor 1 is at 2.8 meters. That's enough to stop the fuel from overheating. The power company used an endoscope to peer inside the vessel at the Fukushima Daiichi plant. Footage from the probe shows the surface of corroded scaffolding and polluted water underneath. Tokyo Electric says it detected radiation of over 11 sieverts per hour in the container. That's high enough to kill in 40 minutes of exposure. But it adds that melted fuel rods lying at the bottom of the reactor are stable thanks to the water level. The utility says the discovery means its schedule for decommissioning the reactor is still on course.
Destroying every creature on Earth.
Happy morning. bring new friends to play.
Hi.
Show how much you care.
I wrote this just for you.
We make you smile, GE. We bring good things to live in. We bring good things to live in. We bring good things to life. We let you live it again. We bring a song to your night. We help you to create. We keep you looking right. We bring you closer.